we had a great spring. You know, number one, the weather was beautiful for us. We had the opportunity to get out each and every day. One day cut short on some with some lightning, but for the most part, you know, the weather was perfect for us. We got to go out and do what we wanted to do, and you know, we worked on being physical. You know, we've been known to be, you know, a physical football team, but you know, we've got to get some guys more mentally tough, and that's something that we worked hard on this spring, and they're trying. You know, some of them are trying. They haven't quite figured out how to be mentally tough yet, but they're trying to. So, well, that's, you know, that's one thing we're working hard with. We've been very fortunate. You know, we've got about 94 or so on our roster right now. And of course, there's a few that are, you know, didn't participate in the spring due to some, you know, off-season injuries that we're trying to, you know, we held them out. You know, 2 weeks is not, you know, worth, you know, their rehab. So, you know, they're working on the rehab. So, you know, we had 6 or 8, but for the most part, we had about 85 or so dressed out tonight. And, you know, so we're very fortunate with those numbers. We lost some good seniors this year, some kids that played a lot of minutes for us, but we've got probably the biggest senior class we've had in a long time. We've got over 20 in that class, and those guys have, you know, we've had our senior meeting. They kind of pretty much know, you know, what the expectations are, and they've done a good job this spring trying to be leaders, and, you know, we expect good things out of them. They've played a lot of football over the last 3 years, so it's, you know, time for them to do their part.